So if you're just joining us on Nautilus Live, welcome. We're just beginning a dive off the coast of Galiano Island. We're actually just off the coast. We can see the island, we can see houses, and we're exploring a glass sponge reef currently at about 48 meters down. As you might guess from the name, glass sponges are made up of silica, silicon dioxide. If you look closely, they're composed of very, very, very thin spicules. Oh, we've got a fish swimming in there.
Yeah, it's got neat little headgear. Looks like he may have died and just fallen in there.
Yeah.
Maybe he's just feeling a little scruffy. He's going for the bearded
just
look.
Just at the white line it's for.
Roger.
Oh, cool jelly. That I call those fried eggs jellies, but they're lion's mane? Is that what you call them, Chris?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a lion's mane.
Awesome. It's a true reef in that these active living sponges are living on top of other sponges, growing vertically. The way they age and tell the size of these is by doing cores down through the center. Actually, really well in this shot, that down in the sediment, down below, you can see the same tunnel shape and funnel shape. No one knows how they handle the heavy sedimentation in this area. Sponges rely on being able to filter water and eat bacteria. They beat their cilia together to create a massive feeding current. So they're actually pulling water in at the base of each of those tubes and shooting it out of the opening in a huge feeding current.
Yeah,
right through.
That is the power from the mainland to the island. Wow. Some
right
of it anyways. Right through your sponge reef.